Okay, I'm sure my face is new. Anyways.
Yeah, just beautiful.
Anyways, your uncle Ono actually employed me to be a personal teacher.
Eh?
He said you're very good in English.
My uncle employed you.
He employed me.
Hey, don't you my teacher? Yeah. Hey, I said it.
Okay, enough with the words. What's your name?
My name. I used to say Masbobi. Masbobi. That's what they call me.
I mean, the name your parents gave you, like, your name.
This is another generation. So, we give ourselves name. Masbobi. That's my name.
Okay, your uncle said you're very good at English, right? Okay.
Yes.
I'll be asking you some questions.
Okay.
What's the now?
There, now. Now, let me tell you what's in now. In us, it's like... Okay, you are here now. That's you are here now. You know, it's like someone is coming. Yeah, someone has been here. Yeah, someone has been here, and that's it now because the person is here.
Okay, that's very nice. Okay, what does capable mean?
Okay, very capable. Yes. When someone say you are capable, that. Like someone that like wearing cat.
Hey!
Yeah, the person like wearing, yes, he like
wearing
cat. Yes, that's a capable somebody.
That's
a capable somebody. Wow. Because anytime you see me, you see me cap.
Because I wear cap, so I'm capable. Yeah. I think I'll just ask one last question before.
I don't know.
Okay, what does an audience mean?
Audience. You mean what's an audience?
Audience.
Audience is like someone that used to make noise too much.
Yeah!
People that make noise too much. You understand? If you are making noise like me now, you are making noise too much. You are audience.
Okay, I think I forgot my book. Yes, I did come in my book. So let me go back and bring the book.
You have to go and bring the book.
Yes.
Okay, you are coming back.
You. Yeah, I'm coming back.
I like my uncle. It's really better things for me.
When cats sleep, rats go bite him tail. Waiting they find.